I guess it's debatable if this hand is keepable. I guess I have a bit of early interaction, but I think I should have mulliganed this. Of course, I can't just run Nissa into 3 open mana. So, I suppose I want to leave Narset. Or do I want to have 4-4 crazes? No. First empty the hand and then refill it. Yeah, I would have been shocked if that resolved. Oh no, I need to. No, I need to exile Valky. Two, four, five. Yeah, it's all good. Because I suspect they have this thingy that makes this go away and then I can cast the Planeswalker. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. No, I need Wrath of God. Two, four, six, that takes seven, so I have to Wrath of God now. Extra greed. I mean, technically it's still a one-for-one trade-ish. Fair. I don't think I need just. Do I? I don't think Essence Scatter does much. Would I rather have this to be, I don't know, not a Wrath? Probably. Let's try this. I don't think descent does enough. Nope, play until turn 5. Yeah, I suppose that is better. My initial thought is here veto that, but I also want to resolve Growth Spiral. But then what I do with the ramp? No, veto that. I mean, now they can behold the universe or multiverse or whatever. Good. They don't. No, they don't. They bottomed it. Okay. Because they have big boulders now. That's annoying. Missing land drops. Yes, I get that. You can't beat 5 mana. Let's have a look at the battlefield. I'm not sure. I was about to pass a turn. Why would they? Probably they had to go to work or whatever.